What does
That's
your
Tom Reed,
position
y'all.
of a leader in the Republican Party do in this situation?
Well, I think when you're in a position of leadership, you have to stand up. You have to deal with it. I appreciate the fact that Kevin called our colleague directly, discussed the matter with her. But at some point in time, you also have to stand up and just call it out for what it is. This type of rhetoric cannot be.